Guys, WrecksGamingTV here with 3ZPZ, and we are back for another episode of Wynncraft. We're going to do two quests today, and I don't even know what those quests are.
Yeah, I think it's Cook Assistant and Prison Story.
Nice, let's get started. What the heck? Wait, does Library, like, is he like a decent level? 47, is that 47?
Wait, who am I fighting? Oh, I'm fighting Library. Kill me. Okay, there we go. He just one-shot me. Should we invite him?
Oh my god. So yeah, guys, hope you guys are having a fantastic day. We're going to get started right away. I have a lot of stuff. I'll go over it later, and I think we're all ready.
Okay, talk to Oni at Ragney's prison at these coordinates.
Okay, so is that, I think that's this way. Yeah, let me see that again.
Yeah.
I don't want to get...
Yeah,
okay.
It's this way.
Yeah, it's just this way, and then a little bit to the right, so we'll head on that. Wait, do you have speed?
No. Speed plus. Wait, let's get this guy to give us speed.
He just gave me speed all of a sudden. He, like, splashed it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's going to help a lot.
I know.
So, yeah. It's been a little while since we've done this. We're just kind of trying to find a time to actually do this.
Yeah.
And I'm finally ready. And my stream is all set up.
In a couple more days.
Yep, just a few days. Just wait for the next Friday, guys. It's coming. Okay. Is this, like, spawn? Oh, yeah, this is spawn.
Yeah. Prison. I think we're right here. I think this is
it.
Yeah, I see him. Ani, right here.
Oh,
there's like a little hole we could talk to. Wait, Ragney Citizen. Awesome. There's a Ragney Citizen in there with him.
Oh, he's like stuck in like bars. He's stuck in like a jail.
Oh, we'll have to talk to him then.
Psst. Let me talk to him.
Over here.
Oh, let me turn my chat up. I said I was going to do that
on
my last
true.
Episode.
I'll just read now. My name is Ani. I'm a member of the Resistance. You probably heard of us. Listen, I've been captured a few days ago. You must help me escape for the Resistance. I almost managed to escape, but a stupid rat stole the key and ran away. It probably went in the sewers like every other rat. There's a secret entrance we've made for... that's not important right now. I've written the coordinates in your book. Act quickly.
Okay, let's see.
I think this guy's up to no good.
Oh, no.
Find the sewers keys at...
Oh, that's pretty close by.
Yeah, that is really close.
Okay, let's take a look. Okay, it's so weird having the chat so big.
Yeah, I'm not exactly too used to it, too. I'm going to turn my chat off a bit, too.
It's on, like, the other side of this building or something. I'm guessing this is it?
Oh, yeah. Contribute 49 emeralds to the guild. Thank you. Is this it? This doesn't... Wait. Under quarantine, rat infection, sewers entry. I think this should be it.
Okay.
Oh.
Is what it? The heck?
Oh, wait, what's up here? Oh, it's trapped.
Oh, darn it.
It's down here?
I see rats down there.
Oh, yeah,
I see
yeah, this is a sewer, I think.
Oh, here comes the library to help us out.
Button.
Can we walk through?
Yeah, we can. Ooh, there's another button.
Oh my god, it's a sewer.
Oh, I thought it'd be like a maze or something.
Well, yeah, good thing it's not like a maze. I'm bad at mazes, but a little walkthrough sewer, that's not bad. Okay. I don't think... okay, I saw King Rat here before. I want to be... Oh, yeah, there it is. That's the King Rat that I saw. Hiya!
There's so many of these guys. Oh, there's boots.
But they're so easy to grind and kill and stuff. Am I level 7 yet? No, not yet. I'm going to keep going ahead a little bit. Do we just have to go straight to the end of this?
Yeah,
I'm guessing?
I guess so.
Oh, okay. I thought there was a little turn.
Oh, I think it is. Thieving Rat, level 1. I don't want to one-shot it.
Got it. Level 7.
Okay, I'm gonna hit it once, and then you hit it once. Oh, never mind. It just didn't work.
Oh, I'm coming.
Did you get a key? I just one-hit it. I thought I wouldn't one-hit it.
Wait, what move? Are you using, like, your certain move?
Yeah, my normal attack just one-shot it. Oh, it respawned.
Oh, a thieving rat.
Okay,
I just got a key.
Okay, nice. I think this is it.
Prison key, nice.
Okay, since I know a bit more about Wynncraft and stuff, I'm just gonna tell you guys right now, don't go all the way back. If you see a black coal, I'll just go through, and you should be out of a certain area.
Whoa. Oh, okay, we're good.
Oh, library is at the end. Okay.
I didn't know that. That's pretty cool, though. Oh library gave me speed. Thanks.
Thank you, library.
That helps out a lot. I didn't know library played this. Well, I never really see him a lot anymore. But he's in the mages. He's in the mages with Lemony and Creed. The guys are going to get wrecked in the UHC.
Yeah, he said he just started like 5 days ago, I think.
What?
bring it back to Ani.
Oh yeah, I guess we can't really say it's like difficult to start like 5 days ago because honestly, we're taking this slow. We're finding days to record.
We played
this.
Like a total of like what 30, 40 minutes.
Yeah.
So. Oh yeah,
if we weren't recording this, I would be like probably like level like 40 something right now.
Yeah. I mean, you could start your own.
Wait, do you get hunger?
No, which really kind of sucks. Well, there's a move called Mana Steal later on, or an enchant called Mana Steal that you could use later.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm back at Oni.
We're back. Wonderful.
Okay. You got this. You got this. Go.
Okay. The resistance thanks you. Oh my god, no, it doesn't say thanks. It says thank you. Okay, I can't read for my life. There's too many eyes on us right now. I'll try to escape, and I'm alone. Don't worry. The resistance pays well here. Take this. A special key that allows you to access old Ragni's sewers. I thought we were just in the sewers, but okay. Never mind. Okay, stuff, words, I don't like reading. Okay, done. Yay! I have a stack of emeralds.
The sewers got taken over by a terrified creature. Oh, keys. I think this is the dungeon key, actually.
Oh, these keys? Oh, I've had... Yeah, I think I had one of these ones.
Yeah.
Wait, can we go to the identifier quickly? I have... wait. Oh, wait, no, I don't need it, actually. Darn it, I thought I had a legendary spear. I do have a spear. I thought I had, like, a legendary, like, shears.
Okay.
But I have a bow, and... Okay, that's not bad. I have a lot of emeralds, though.
That was a really quick quest. Okay, we have Cook Assistant. Talk to the cook at Reggie -800. We're actually really close.
I think. Yeah, really close to that.
It's just this way, straight this way.
Along this road over here and right? Or is it a little bit more?
I think it's straight. It's straight.
I think it's over here.
I went straight.
We didn't go back.
It's negative like 1400.
Oh, okay, I'm right behind you.
I think I found it. Yeah, is this the cook. Yeah.
Oh, nice. It's all you.
I can't believe what is happening to me. The king ordered me to bake cakes for all those new recruits. Unfortunately, I don't have the ingredients to make them, and nobody sells those items in the fort. You think you'd get me 2 eggs, 1 bucket of milk, 3 wheat really quickly? Where are we supposed to get that?
Oh, I re-clicked it on accident. If I could open my quest book, okay.
Where
are we supposed to get? Are we supposed to kill like mobs or something, or is there like any animals over here?
There is a farm somewhere over there.
Okay.
Oh wait, he said some more. You could get wheat by buying some farmers close to the entrance. Milking cows in the ranch north of Ragni.
Oh well, we have to buy it.
Yeah. Okay. I have emeralds. So
yeah, I'm good on that.
So north of Ragni. Okay, I think it's this way.
North is this way.
Yeah, I have my Labby mod direction HUD right on top of my
Yeah, I have that too. I have like different ways. I could use like baddies coordinates, something on there, or I could use this way and I like it this way.
Yeah.
I feel like the only problem I have with Labby mod sometimes is it takes up a lot of space, but I don't really care. It looks good. And I could like hide GUI if I have to.
Wheat merchants right here.
There we go.
So how much wheat did we need?
I think it said in chat.
Three
wheat.
One.
Three wheats.
Two. Three. There
one,
you go.
Two, three. Oh, I played this like clans. I clicked it like insanely slow.
Yeah, I did too.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. That's a good start. Okay. Oh man, I'm running out of space. I'm gonna have to throw down some stuff. Don't need that. Don't need that. And what is this? I'll use that. Okay. I'm all ready.
It's
I have
over
so
here.
Many like weapons though. Like we were grinding a little bit. Now I have like a whole bunch of bows and all that stuff.
Yeah, I just sold all mine. I was like, I already have a better one. Oh, I actually have a decent one. I have a rare.
Oh, nice. But I'll sell it eventually. Yeah, I have a unique spear, which I guess isn't that bad. Oh
we're
no!
Actually, really close to the dungeon, I think.
Yeah. Make me go faster.
Oh. Key collectors over there.
Oh, what is that? Oh, watch out, mobs. Okay, I got him. Oh, there we go. I'm one-shotting these. Oh, I got an unidentified spear. Unique spear, not bad.
Oh.
Library
just said he's going to the dungeon. So yeah, that has to be the dungeon, I guess.
Oh my gosh.
There's another wheat merchant right here.
I don't think, yeah, we don't need that. You could buy emeralds or, oh, okay, never mind. You could, like, sell the wheat, okay.
Oh.
Oh, wait, I just noticed. I have, like, a lot of hearts, and let me actually get some of this character info right now.
Yo, there's, Katoa Ranch right here. I think this is it. There's, like, milk buckets.
Okay, that's probably what we need. And wait, what else? It's, like, oh, yeah, what, just one milk bucket. Okay. Let's go find out.
Two
I hope the game volume isn't too high.
Yeah. Ooh.
Oh, wait, cow. Chickens. Oh, I got an egg.
Yeah, I got an egg, too.
I think we need two, I believe.
Scarce wheat.
Kill the chickens.
Oh,
should we hold
on
to...
You could get wheat for free here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I dropped my weapon. Okay, got it. I've always thought about changing that one day, and I just haven't done it. So, where did you go? Did you go...
Milk bucket thing right here.
What? I'm blind as heck.
Come to where I am.
Oh, there... Alrighty. Bucket merchant. I think we just need one. That's pretty good. And... Oh, who's this guy? New guy out of the clan?
Yeah, that's Rubix. Oh, I accidentally clicked him.
Oh, wait, did we click him?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go, you got all the ingredients. I can't thank you enough. Here, take these emeralds for your trouble, and potions of mana.
Regen 12 mana every 4 seconds. Okay.
I guess that's good for... I don't use potions unless it's, like, an emergency.
Yeah.
Like this here. Like this health potion, like, if I need it, I'll have it. But you have, like, that health spell or whatever that
is.
Yeah,
so that's not even that useful for me. It's just, I need mana. Mana's actually decent for me.
Is this it?
Yeah, key collector. Difficulty, easy, level 9. Okay.
Hmm.
You have access to the dungeon this time only.
Do we have to be, like... Oh, wait, oh, I have to give him the key.
Yeah,
okay.
Just right-click him. Let's go.
Okay, there we go.
This is gonna end badly.
Did you jump down?
Yeah, I jumped down the hole. This is
going
pretty
down.
Cool.
Oh, I got hit. Oh, what the?
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm in. Oh, boy. Okay, there we go. Oh, my gosh. This is gonna
parkour
be difficult.
Parkour challenge. Decrypt sewers if these walls could walk. I don't think this is much of a parkour challenge, to be honest.
Wait, if we fall in the water, are we, like, dead?
No. Oh. Level 8 skeleton guardians. I really don't want to get hit. Let's just stay close to each other.
Dropped.
bring 18 tokens to the hopper. Pick up the gold tokens.
Oh, got that. Okay.
So I think we need 18 of these guys. Oh, these guys are so tanky. So tanky.
Well, of course for us, yeah.
Oh,
I think we're pretty good. Got that. Okay.
I don't want to rush down there and get us killed because that's kind of like a waste of the key. So I'm just going to sit here and can I? Yes, I can hit them.
I don't know if I can. Can I hit them from
spin attack.
Here?
Yeah, spin attack.
Oh, wow. Okay. Let's see if we can just take these guys down.
Just,
get out of here.
Just lure some of them over. Are you good? Do you have enough health?
Yeah, I'm doing that same exact spin attack move that you keep telling me about.
Yeah, I'm just trying to heal you. I don't want you dying on me.
Okay, got some more. Oh, you can grab this right there.
How many do you have?
I wonder what else I grabbed. I already have a stack and 27 emeralds. That's pretty good.
Ooh, we have some
stuff. Oh, watch out for this. Oh my gosh, this is insane.
Are you at full health?
Yeah, I'm still full.
Okay, I'm just healing, trying to heal. We could actually stay in the water, I just realized. That could be really safe for us. We're, like, up there.
Wow. Do we just, like, camp here, or we have, like, a mission on here?
Yeah, it says get 18 tokens. So how many do you have? I have 6.
I have 8 so far.
Okay, so we just need a couple more. Okay. I'll grab that. 7.
We have to both get 18, or just one of us?
It's one of us.
Okay. I don't care. I'll just keep going. But I guess this could be like the highlight of our video.
I'm just kind of scared at the boss. We're gonna get destroyed.
Oh, there's a boss?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are you at 10 yet?
I'm at 10.
Okay, yeah, just drop all of them into the thing.
Oh. Okay. Drop all of them in there?
Yeah. Oh!
Oh no.
Two just spawned on me.
Wow, I picked up. Oh, I picked up a unidentified dagger. That's not bad.
It opened. Let's go.
Yo. Oh, that way? Oh, we have to go this way. Okay. I think. I hope they don't chase us. Okay. This is kind of difficult. This is scaring me.
It's just. I feel like we're gonna die, dungeon.
But I gotta believe in us.
There's just gonna be a trap. I'm just looking for a string on the ground.
Oh no. You gotta use one of those texture packs that, like, lights up string.
Oh, yeah, those. I've seen one that just makes a string rainbow colored or something.
Yeah, that's the one.
Parkour chat. Okay. I really don't like this one.
Hiya! Going in. Oh, almost missed it. Okay. I'm scared.
Wait, you know what? I'm feeling like I'm a cheater today.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's see. Bring 26 tokens to the hopper.
We have to get 26?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if I can grab that. I think. Did that grab? Oh, you. I got the kill. Okay.
Oh. Level 11 Blazing Skeleton.
I'm seeing that same thing over here.
Okay. This one.
Should we go in?
We need to just hit one side, I guess.
Okay.
That one kind of wandered off. Oh!
Got it. Dropped it. Oh, wow. Watch out. This is pretty good. Oh, this is going pretty well so far.
How much health are you at? Can you pick up?
I'm at full. I'm not even getting
there's,
hit.
There's one behind, there's stuff behind you. Just get that token. Okay, I'm at two.
Yeah, it seems like the spin attack move is, like, really OP. It's, like, dropping these guys. Okay. Sewer rat. Yeah, so when do you think we're gonna fight, like, mobs, like, better than these?
I have no idea, but this seems pretty... Wait, what is this?
I'm guessing level 9, but...
Witherhead. Maybe a
bit different.
He leaves them to wither away.
Oh no, where'd you go? We gotta stay near. Should I walk in here?
I didn't see the pressure plates.
Wait, can you come out? Oh no. Oh no, what'd you do? Oh, come on. Oh wait, I can go in.
There's sewer rats. Might as well come in. There's here a parkour. There's a parkour here.
Oh, okay. I can do parkour. Hey, yeah, parkour. Parkour.
Oh, okay. There's a way out. I actually thought we'd be dead.
Oh, I got hit. Oh, I'm getting... Oh, got dodged.
This guy does damage.
Yeah, I just took a heart right there.
Yeah, I healed us.
All right. Okay. At this point in time... Oh, dodging.
Oh, these guys don't have much health, though.
Yeah, they don't have a lot of health. I'm like, yeah, they're getting dropped really easily. I don't know why I keep saying dropped. It's so weird. It just seems cool to say in a situation like
flaming
this.
Oh, this guy's deadly. Look at him go.
Whoa. Oh, I can't reach that guy. Oh, no.
There's a set of pressure plates here. And
oh, I'm getting hit.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
I healed you. I'm going to step on it.
Oh, I made a wall.
Oh, I'm actually kind of happy. That was actually useful. I thought it was going to be another trap.
Okay, I'm going to need healing. I think I'm going to need healing.
Are you good?
Okay, that's better. Oh, watch out for the mob behind you. That thing is hitting me. How am I supposed to hit that thing from over there?
How much health are you at now?
Can we just, like, run through it?
Wait, how many tokens do you have? We need 26.
Oh, okay. Ooh! I have 9. Oh, my gosh.
We just did so much splash damage together.
Yeah.
Because all my moves are splash.
Yeah, mine's the spin attack thing. Oh my gosh. Well, they're not the most difficult thing. I guess the wizard thing's... Oh, the wizard thing is kind of difficult. If I can actually sprint towards it. Got it.
There you go.
Yeah, it does not have a lot of health. Alright, I have 12 so far. And wait, you said I can't, like, 11. Hand stuff to you, right?
No.
Okay.
As long as it's, like, untradeable and stuff. Like, we could just both put it in. How many do you have right now?
I have 13.
Oh, we need one more. Ooh, die.
One more. Oh.
Ooh, okay, there we go. We're good.
Come here.
Okay.
Actually.
Let's go.
Okay. I don't know why. Okay, thank you. I, for some apparent reason, was not dealing damage. I think it's because I wasn't using spin attack. Yep. That's exactly right.
Okay. I threw all my tokens in. Wait, what is
that? Throw mine in.
Yeah.
Boom.
Did it work? Door open sesame.
Oh no.
I said open sesame. Yes.
Oh, there we go. Oh no, I'm stuck.
Oh,
okay, there we go.
Boss room. Oh my gosh. Witherhead level 15. He's what? Only more than double our level.
Okay.
Let's go.
It's all good. It's all good. Oh wait, I gotta level up. I'm gonna upgrade.
You made your choice. Now prepare to breathe your last. Oh, it has so much health, dude.
Wait, where are you? Oh.
Don't get hit. Oh, I'm dying so hard.
Did I just die?
I think you just died.
Did I just get one shot?
I think it used a special. I almost died from that.
Oh my god, it said I died. I went up to it. I was at full health and the thing one hit me. It's 7 hearts. Are you serious?
Oh! Oh no! When did this boss do that?
Oh no. I'm afraid.
I just survived one of its special. Oh no, there it is again.
Did you kill it?
Oh, this pressure plate's on the ground. Oh, that's so sick. Okay, you know that barrier I made when I stepped on the pressure plate?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's the same one here.
Oh my god.
So, like, whenever the boss uses its special, he just builds a wall.
Oh my god. I can't believe I went up to that. I got one hit. That thing knocks me out.
I'm still alive in here, except I'm doing, like, 0 damage to it.
Oh my gosh.
It's actually at half health now. I'm just circling him and just hitting him out of rage. I think... Oh! Oh god, that was close. Does it have a final form or something?
I literally went up to that and I did a spin attack on it, like a whole bunch of spin attacks, and I just teleported back, basically.
I think I'm actually gonna beat it. I'm just circling around him, and all his arrows are missing.
Oh my god.
Come on. Kill it. Yes! Okay, I did it.
You beat it?
Yeah.
Wait, how did you beat it?
Okay, so I was just, if you stand still, it wasn't moving at all. What I did was I just did this the entire time. I just kept going around him and he kept missing arrows. Whenever he did hit me though, I just heal spelled.
Yeah, that thing dropped me faster than the Iron Wizard. Haha, clans joke. Oh my god, so funny.
That didn't even, that leveled me up once.
Wait, so what did we get from that? Like, what'd you get from that?
I just got some emeralds, some gear, and a lot of XP. I leveled up the entire time.
Oh, nice. Well, I guess is that how we're gonna wrap it up here?
Yep, I guess it is.
Alrighty. Well, I'll take the outro because I'm bored. Not really. I just want to talk right now a lot. Okay. Anyways, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's episode of Wynncraft with 3ZPZ. It was pretty awesome. And it's raining emeralds. I'm going to pick those up and just, you know. And yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed today's episode of Wynncraft. And I guess that's it.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later.
We just took down the what's this called? Decrept Sewers.
Yeah.
Difficulty easy. You gotta like
replace that makes me feel bad. Okay, so yeah.
Alrighty, well, thank you guys all for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to both channels. And you guys already see this. Boom.
Bye-bye.